first to start the L'Oréal Foundation created 20 years ago a program called For Women in Science. And this program started with the recognition of the fact that there were no women scientists visible in public. We can do more. So we started a For Girls in Science program in order to raise awareness around scientific careers.
Not everybody can be president, but that's what I tell my kid. Yeah, you can be president. And I'm thinking, the odds are almost non-existent. But you know what I mean? So, I mean, just being very candid and being very genuine about these things. So those are the two things I really want to say. Number one is full support in a way that I didn't even know I needed. And number two was candor and just being very genuine about what we were facing together.
A mentor is somebody who has been there before you, somebody who knows the loops, and somebody who wishes you well and who believes in you, first and foremost. Somebody who has looked at you and bought your personality, they know the loops and they're like, I can work this one with this one, I can show her the way. She will not drag me down because mentors will not, you're not mentor somebody who drags you down with their burdens, right?
Of course, beyond people believing in you, you have to take the initiative and interact with other scientists, which is the opportunity that L'Oréal has given me to be here and to interact with other women scientists. I've also had similar opportunities through the Department of Science and Technology in South Africa, through Women in Science Awards. So it's having to look out for the opportunities, seizing them, getting out of your comfort zone, putting yourself out there, and also being available to other people. So when we are so busy about in our business of achieving and succeeding, we tend to get caught up in our own successes and forget to bring other people with us.
It's the similarity in you that you see a little bit of you in them, and you want them to grow to be better than anything you'd possibly be. That's what I always look out for. I was looking up on PhD programs in computer science and ICT4D, and I found you. And when we met, we just clicked, and I'm thinking, I want this girl to be anything, way better than anything I could be. So first of all, we found a job for her. And she had just come back from somewhere, I can't remember where she came from. And we found a job for her, and then he said, okay, here, these are areas of research you can do. Formulated some quick research questions that she could look for in her PhD and stuff.